So I support you. Then secondly, I draw my powers from the constitutional provision that there are three arms of government. The executive, legislature, and the judicial. And all this should be independent, totally independent. And therefore nobody can change this without changing the constitution. And therefore I support that we should be allowed to choose our own leaders. And nobody should tell us who to choose and who not to choose. And therefore it is our own responsibility to do that. And that was done on the 9th of June 2015. And so be it. And if anybody has anything against that, that's his own problem. It's not our own problem. And then also the issue of the rules. There is nothing wrong with the rules. We resolved on that, and we agreed. We did our election based on those rules, and then finished. And then the following day, they were adopted. With the adoption of what we have done, it shows that we have agreed with everything within those rules. Then for somebody to go there and say they have been forged, who forged what? Nobody did anything. Everything was okay. So for me, really, I support the resolution, and we should go ahead and then look at the prayers and then pass them. Thank you very much, Your Excellency.
Father, it's Netanyahu.